It's a cold day today, so this is a great place to come and get that comfort food. And tell us a little bit about how you decided to come here in Clinton Township and where you came from.
Well, we actually moved from Hamtramck. We've been in Hamtramck for 80 plus years. Been serving barbecue, and since most of our customers moved to this side of town, and we decided to move with our customers.
Wonderful. Well, you have a big crowd here already, so you already have a great following. So we're very, very fortunate to have you here in Clinton Township, and obviously the residents here love you already.
Well, appreciate all our customers, and you know, like we would like to serve them as best as we can. And if there's any recommendations, suggestions, we'd like to, you know, help them make those recommendations and provide the service that we really need to provide to the customers.
So if I could jump in here, because I'm a food guy. Okay. Food is like, I only have a few creative outlets. As, of course, the treasurer of the township, not too creative there in our office, but food is one of my specialties, and particularly barbecue. So we've got this long-standing history, 80 years of operations in Hamtramck. Now, Danny, you don't look anywhere near 80. So
no.
So there's got to be a little bit of history there. You came in and probably...
We bought the business? Yeah, two brothers, the Mitrovich family, owned it, and we took over from them about close to 20 years ago in Hamtramck. We owned businesses in Hamtramck, so we decided to venture out of that business and go into the restaurant business.
So I know that when I read the article about this place and this long-standing history and then coming out here, there's probably a lot of people out here that already know about Three Star BBQ, but for those that don't, those that are going to come here and get a new experience, what are they going to see on the menu? What do you think they need to try? What's the signature that you can't leave until you've tried?
Well, we serve all of our ribs are dry rub ribs. They don't fall off the bone. We rotisserie them, and we put our special rub on them. We have baby backs that probably about 4 to 4.5 pounds per slab. So, and then we have St. Louis curlies that we've been serving forever. And now we've added our beef brisket to the menu, as well as a barbecue chicken, rib tips, pulled pork. We have a large variety of barbecue to try. So
you've got the barbecue fare. What about the sides?
Oh, we have the crinkle cut French fries, which are half inch. People love those. We have coleslaw, which is homemade, that people want our recipe, but we obviously can't share that with anybody. We have soups, are all homemade, pretty thick and hearty. We have salads. We have, you know, sautéed mushrooms. Yeah, pretty much every side that you need.
Now, you said you serve breakfast. So what are your hours of operation? When can people come on in?
Well, we're open 6 days a week, Tuesday through Sunday. And we open from 8 a.m. to 10 p.m. at night. So we serve breakfast all day long. We start at 8 a.m. in the morning.
We are just south of Canal, north of 18, and Three Star BBQ, a long history in Hamtramck, bringing this great food out to Clinton Township.
Well, I just want to say, come on and try us, and we appreciate your business. Thank you.
Clinton Township Clerk. Also with me as our treasurer, Paul Gillingham, and our trustee, Joe Aragona. Take it away, Dave.
All right. Well, thank you. On behalf of Macomb County Chamber, we welcome you. And to do that, I'm going to hand this over to our new CEO, Kelly Lavati, who is going to welcome both Andy and Danny.
Welcome, Danny and Andy, and Three Star BBQ to Clinton Township in Macomb County. On behalf of Macomb County Chamber, we're glad to help you celebrate this event, and we're looking forward to trying the 80-year recipe of some great food.
Oh, sounds good.
Thank you. Thank you for having us, and we hope to please everybody that's in Macomb and Oakland and basically in Clinton Township. So we appreciate it. Thank you.
One, we're going to say two,
three. All right. Yay.